Here's a checklist to help you, your family, and your community prepare for Y2K.